Aeon Sodor, the steam engines were confident, cheerful, and determined not to be bullied by Diesel. Only James, who now felt really useful too, was complaining.
Wobbly wheels.
Puffy pistons.
Thomas, I should have collected Mr. Conductor.
James is right, little Thomas. Collecting Mr. Conductor is an important job. Hmm? Important is big. James is a big engine.
You, Thomas, are small. Small, 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 teeny, weeny, weeny. And I'm a big blue engine who knows everything.
Bossy sprockets, all that steam has gone to your funnel.
Hey, there they are.
We'll fix their wagons.
I'm not good at that, you know.
Me neither.
What's important is to stand up on our own wheels to Diesel.
Toby's right. Diesel knows that the lost engine in the legend really exists.
What engine? What legend?
Of an engine whose magic makes her more powerful than Diesel will ever be. That's why he wants to find her.
Then we'd better find her first.
Leave it to the big engines, Percy.
Little engines can do big things, especially when they have nice blue paint like me.
Hey, hey, just watch what happens to that blue puffball
when Harold the Flopper Chopper flies past here.
Right.
Routine flyby, chaps. Hello.
The boss dumped sneezing powder everywhere.
Let's start laughing now.
Neither did I.
This must be Diesel's doing. Choo, choo.